First of all, introduce yourself, introduce who's here with you.
How you doing? I'm Torian Rogers, actor, ex-boxer. This is Anita, she's a rapper.
Okay, let me put you on the spot. Flo, no, give us one verse.
Come on, you all right.
Come on, you're an entertainer. You got to give us 30 seconds.
Spit something real quick. Spit something.
On the dome.
You a rapper, right?
That's how you do it.
I do more than just rapping.
Okay, but give us a sample.
Get a little sample. Come on.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Yo, they call me ABS. I'll put you in your place and lay you where you rest. I'll come on your turf, lay you on your own dirt. I'll make it work.
Okay.
That was good.
That's all
she get. Okay. What are you doing these days? I've seen you in the gym. You put in work. You love boxing. And you seem like you expanded to more things, not just boxing.
Yeah, I used to fight. Had a lot of fights back in my earlier days, man, from Crunk all the way to Houston to here. But I've been focused on filming. I've been acting a lot. Just shot a film in Houston 2 months ago. Just got into it now. I was just standing for Marlon Wayne's new film, 50 Shades of Black. Played King Back. Played standing for a whole week. My commercial just aired last week for Takis and Chips. So I'm just slowly building up, man, you know.
Okay, so if they did a movie 50 Shades of White, where do I fit in?
Oh, man, you would fit in,
top 5%, 15, no, 20, 30?
100%.
100% white, so I'm in the corner.
You're in the corner.
So John Molina Jr. drove here on his road. He's a boxing star on his bicycle.
Yo, what's up, man? How you been?
All the way from West Covina.
That's some work right there, man.
Okay.
The person so right mind drive, I'm now, telling you, that's work.
Floyd Mayweather just retired.
Uh-huh.
Who's the new pound-for-pound king?
Now, that's a good question. Now that Floyd's out, it's going to be, you know what? Now that Floyd's out the picture, it's going to be a lot of opportunity for other fighters that's coming up, man. So now it's going to be about who's the next thing, you know? I can say you guys can look out for Keith Thurman.
One time.
I would have said the Darrell brothers, but I can say his prospect, Errol Spence.
Absolutely. Tell people where to follow you if they're watching this video. Instagram, Twitter, website.
Follow me at Torian Rogers on Instagram, Torian. Rogers, and I have a Facebook fan page, Torian Rogers.
All right,
check me out. I got a lot of movies coming up. So.
Absolutely, can't wait. Stay tuned. FeasterReport.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.